only supposed to wear the really, really, those mirror shades in the first song. And I keep forgetting to leave them on. Actually, I do need something for the spotlights, but it's a bit of a compromise. Okay, so the next song is written by a gentleman called Terence Trent D'Arby. Incredibly talented individual. And I think it's a beautiful song. It's called Let Her Down Easy.
Down